Two teams remain unbeaten in WBL baseball play, to no surprise the Defiance Bulldogs. But while the Bulldogs are 3-0 in conference action, their opponent tonight, Ottawa Glandorf, is 4-0. Titans winning a pitcher's duel earlier this week against Shawnee, edging the Indians 2-1, while Defiance, after losing a non-conference extra inning game to Tenora on Monday, has beaten Salina and Sylvania Southview this week. A Bales game at Ottawa Glandorf and a great crowd on hand. They would see a good one. Defiance up 1-0 bottom of the sixth. Man on second and third. Titans Ben Dietering grounder to short. Bad throw at first allows Brad Croy to come in to score, and we are tied at one. Go to the top of the seventh. Defiance's Shea Smitty singles into right field. Later in the inning, Bulldogs second and third, but Tanner Schimler strikes out Garrett Sierra. Go down to first for the putout to end the seventh. Go to the bottom of the seventh now. Titans looking for a walk-off victory. Andrew Wischmeyer starting things off with the single. Later in the seventh, second and third, Croy. Grounder at a second, tough hop, but able to make the play, and we are headed to extra innings. Top of the eighth, Schimler in control. Gets the strikeout on Derek Turner. We go to the bottom of the eighth. Ottawa Glandorf, runners on first and second, one out. Matt Warnke, liner to first, but Jimmy Bauer grabs it, steps on first for the inning-ending double play. Bottom of the ninth, OG with runners on first and second again, but a grounder to short, over to a second for the force out. We go to the 10th inning. Top of the 10th, Defiance runner on third, two out. Schimler strikes out Dom Gentile. Go to the top of the 12th, still tied at one apiece. Bulldogs runner on second, one out. Sierra lays down the perfect bunt, throw in the dirt, skips past the first baseman. Jacob Green slides in safely from second. Defiance up 2-1. OG would make it interesting, loading the bases in the bottom of the 12th, but the Bulldogs get the victory. Their 72nd consecutive Western Buckeye League win, 2-1 the final.